adventure. Woo. Deserts can get incredibly hot. Let's start by walking over the bumpy sand dunes. Get your legs high. That's it. Even higher if you can. Great. Ooh, what's that smell? It's a dung beetle pushing along a huge pile of dung. Well, let's do the same. Turn to the side and walk and push the dung in front of you. That's it. Excellent. Great. Dung beetles use their dung to lay eggs, or sometimes eat.
Ooh.
Some dung beetles will dig holes in the sand and store their dung. Let's do the same. Turn to the side and dig. Dig, use those hands to dig a nice big hole. In the sand, now to the front, to the side, back to the front. Great, and carry on walking. Right, we need to get over these bumpy sand dunes. Come on. Oh, walking on this sand is hard work, but not for some animals. Look at these ostriches. Can you run like an ostrich? Tuck your arms in like this and keep your knees nice and high. And run. Keep those knees up. And faster. That's it. Faster and slower to a nice walk. Ostriches are the largest and the heaviest birds on the planet. But look how gracefully they walk.